We're back in the studio. This is the Shtick. I'm Henry Greener, and we have with us, right next to me, Dr. Ari Diskin. Hi, Ari.
Hi, Henry.
Nice to have you here.
Great to be here. Thank you.
Tell the audience, what's your shtick?
Well, my shtick is I love to help people. And the way I really love to help people is to help them to help themselves. So my official title is I'm a chiropractor, and I'm actually a healthy life doctor of chiropractic, because my emphasis is to help well people become more healthy, as opposed to just fighting illness and sickness and dealing with pain all the time. Mm. So it's a much more positive orientation.
And runs in your family. Your father started Diskin Chiropractic, which I remember way back.
Over 60 years ago.
60 years ago.
Yeah, 1954, my dad came to Melbourne, and he came just as a visitor, thinking he'd stay here for a few months, and over 60 years later, he still hasn't gone back to the States. Still here.
Yeah. Right, and when you were young, you went. Your mother went to Israel and impulsively bought a property in Jerusalem.
Well, yes, we were living as a family in Melbourne, and my mother decided she should visit Israel, so she took myself and two of my sisters. We were there for a few weeks, and then one day she found a place she liked, and she bought it, and 6 months later we moved to Israel. That was in 1972. We moved as a family.
And then 4 years later you decided you're going to vamoose to America, where your father came from.
Well, what happened was there were five children, and so we had quite a big family, and my family started to disperse around the world, and it was my turn to venture out from Israel after 4.5 years. So I went to the US, and I liked it there. So I finished my high schooling there, got my pilot's license, started my post studies, and then eventually went to chiropractic college too.
Yeah, and you got a BA along the way.
A BA, a Bachelor of Arts in Business Management.
Mm. Yes. And that's really what has kept you going, is your acumen in business as a small businessman.
It's very important because unfortunately a lot of health professionals and other people that have talents and professions don't know how to run the business side. So they can be brilliant artists, brilliant technicians, but they don't have the backing of the whole picture taken care of. So they often don't succeed as well as they could. So it was important for me to take care of that along the way.
There's a book here called Secrets of Small Business Owners Exposed, and you are featured in there, and they interview you about what the secrets are that have got you to where you are.
Yes.
And you've got a really successful practice now in Victoria Street, Fitzroy.
Victoria Parade, yes.
Oh,
yes.
Victoria Parade.
Yeah. It keeps changing. There's a lot of suburbs in Victoria Parade.
Yeah, you're opposite the Masonic building there.
That's right, yes.
Yeah, the Dallas Brooks Hall.
Correct.
And I came to visit you last week.
Sure did.
And we've got some clips now coming up on the screen of the upstairs.
Yes.
Where you've got 16 tables set up.
That's right.
And you teach there every Thursday night.
That's correct. Well, we have about two parts of the practice. One is taking care of people, and that's the chiropractic side, which we do a special way. Mm. And the other side is wellness education. We teach people how to be empowered to look after themselves, to eat better, to think better, to move better, all kinds of ways of improving their lifestyle so that they can better themselves and get more out of life.
And you've worked with a fellow called Marvin Oker.
Yes, Marvin Oker is in the top three in the world as a behavioral modelist in NLP. Mm-hmm. So he's an expert in this. And now we're developing a new course where we're combining and integrating the mind and the body as a unit in one program. So it's called WISE, Whole Person Integration for Self Evolution. And we're launching it in just a couple of weeks.
Mm. And the other thing you do is you do empowered women sessions.
Yes, so many of my clients, we have win sessions every month. We have many of my clients are women. So what I found over the years is I was introducing them casually as they came in and just realized that why don't we set up a special time for them. So about 6-7 months ago, we started a monthly win session. And so what that means is once a month, we have a 2-hour session where women are invited to come along. Mm. They network for a little while, and then we go upstairs to the space we have there, and we focus on a theme. So, for instance, tonight we have one of the themes, and it's about movement. So it's five rhythms movement. Mm. Last month we had healing meditation run by two doctors. The time before we had laughter yoga. The time before we had time management. And each time we have a woman or a couple of women come in that are expert in this area, that share what their message is, and it helps my clients become more empowered to look after themselves in an area that I'm not specialized in.
Right. So you just facilitate in a sense.
I facilitate it, yes.
We give them a space, because that space upstairs blew my mind.
It's a special space.
It is. And each table, they've got chiropractic tables.
Yes.
And each one's got a screen.
Yes.
And they're all integrated into a computer. You've got
That's
a server downstairs.
That's right, yes.
Which does all that. And you've got your own X-ray room as well.
That's right. So we have a digital system.
It's all under one roof, really.
It's really like a one-stop shop in a lot of ways, even though I'm not expert on everything, but we're a good integration point. So we have a lot of people that we work with both in Australia and overseas, because with the internet now, we have people that we consult with via Skype. So I might have an expert practitioner that's not in Melbourne, but my clients can access them via Skype. So we have people now coming from all over. I mean, we work with people like Cheryl Selman, who specializes in hormones. She's an American doctor of naturopathy. We have people, Bruce Lipton, who's very world famous.
Yes.
We're doing work with him now. Marvin Oker. There's people all over the place that we're working with, and we can do it in this model.
And there was a series of health lectures at Spirit Grow where I filmed you.
Yes.
And we're going to show just a little bit of you there giving a talk, which is where I saw you, which gave me incentive to bring you along to the show, because I've known you for a while but had not had a chance to bring you in. And you were talking about vitality.
Yes, health, vitality and momentum.
And momentum, because you've got to keep moving.
You've got to keep it going.
And that's what it's all about.
It's the lifestyle. It's not just finding health. It's finding a way to keep the momentum, keep it processing. It's because it is ongoing.
And it's all about integration. That's your key word.
That's what it's all about. It's all bringing all the right parts together at the right place, at the right time, at the right sequencing. It's all a matter of synchronizing everything.
Yeah, well, that's what the body does. The body is based on this foundation of the spine.
Yes.
And that's what chiropractic is really all about.
Chiropractic is based on the central nerve system coordinating and controlling all the systems of the body. If you get the nerve system working well, the body's got its best chance to heal and be healthy.
Fantastic. Well, I feel really good after going to see you, because you gave me a test. What was that called?
That was called a surface EMG, surface electromyographic scan. So basically what that does is we put the electrodes on the surface of the spine and measure the electrical activity through the muscles. The more the muscles contract, the more signal the nerves are sending through, which indicates the function of the underlying function of the spine. So we know from that, we can understand the patterns of the nerve system from that, and then in line with other tests, we can develop a full picture of what's happening with the person's health.
Fantastic. Yes. Well, it's been so good to have you on
the
show.
Thank you, Henry. It's great to be here.
We could talk for ages, because I know you have a lot of shticks going on.
We have, man. I'm juggling quite a few of those.
But ultimately, it's all about health, really.
It is. That's the focus. Yes. Mm. That's the central point.
Fantastic. And we'll be back after the break. In fact, I won't be back. I'm just going to say goodbye now. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Henry. That's great. Thanks very much.
And we'll say shalom to the
shalom.
Camera and to all our viewers.
Thank you.
See you next week.